Women's short sleeve t-shirt crown. A silver skull crowned with a golden crown. The back side features a silver mask with the words Dr. Death. Organic cotton fabric with a high density. The crown turned out fantastically well. Everything worked out perfectly. And consistent colors as well as diamonds, iridescent lights, reflection, rubies and sapphires, apple and cross, red cloth and gold metal. You may argue that the human skull does not resemble a person at all, but rather a prehistoric person or a monster. Probably I frequently dramatize images. The king is not required to be gracious. On the back is plague mask or death mask with a leon nose. I did not use multicolored paints because death is not a happy subject. That is obvious even in the images here. The front design of the t-shirt is outstanding. Dr. Death is also a crowd pleaser. Images should not be mistaken with any industrial way of applying onto fabric. Metallic paints having a pearlescent effects are silver and gold. In low lights, the drawing appears to be on fire, and it looks especially stylish on this black t-shirt. Colors play one melody in daylight, but at twilight they play an entirely different melody. Colors are fascinating to see how the patterns change depending on the lighting or time of day. The primary colors are gold, silver and crimson. If you are wondering what to pair this t-shirt with, you have a lot of options. While a black bottom is appropriate here, you shouldn't rule out the possibility of wearing it with white. The presence of red in the wardrobes of both men and women is extremely rare. You should never rely on this color. However, gold is easily combined because every woman owns at least one black handbag with a gold clasp. The design of a silver skull with a golden crown on the front of this t-shirt in a sense reveals who owns this t-shirt. What else is there to say? Valuable stones are meticulously drawn on a gold crown, granting the queen the legal right to wear gold jewelry. Even if you go crazy with the embellishments, no one will condemn you while wearing this t-shirt. Let me remind you that the acrylic paints with a metallic sheen, which are gold and silver colors on this t-shirt, actively reflect light. T-shirt appears mysteriously at dusk or sunset. The pattern's reflection or glow on the t-shirt is determined by the type of light shining on it. In this scenario, there will be a humorous effect of a walking skull with a crown. Since at a more or less dark time of day, you will not be visible with a t-shirt, but a silver skull will, with a golden crown will be visible, which you can also say about Dr. Death's mask on the back of the t-shirt. In general, the t-shirt will be delight you and those around you both during the day and night. The t-shirt provides an infinite canvas for experimenting with garment color combination. The t-shirt can be worn on a regular basis as well as for Halloween or themed gathering. A couple more notes concerning acrylic paint longevity. They do not require particular maintenance and are not sensitive to any external impacts such as washing or mechanical stress or fading in the sun.